This is a video on plotting complement of an interval on a number line. The question states, you want to find the probability that at least four people in your class have a last name that contains the letter W. You will need to first find the complement of at least four. Sketch this complement on the number line. So let's start out thinking about what it means to say at least four. And the way I do that is I first just write down a bunch of numbers nearby four. I'm going to write down 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I want to think about what does it mean to say at least four. So let's think about the words at least. What I do know is that you must be at least 21 years old to enter a bar. And that means that you can be 21. You could also be 22 or 23 or 24, all the way up. You can't be, say, 20 or 19. So at least four also needs to make sure that you're four or larger. Four is okay. It's like 21 is okay. Be at least 21. Then 5, 6, 7, and 8 are okay. Notice that if we're talking about at least four people, it doesn't make any sense to go into fractions or decimals like 5.7. You can't have 5.7 people having a name that has the letter W in it. So in particular, I'm going to circle at least four people. And those are the numbers from 4, 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Next, I want to find the complement of these numbers. So the complement of a group of numbers are all the numbers that are not circled. So in particular, there are 0, 1, 2, and 3. Now I just have to sketch these on a number line. And I do so. I draw a number line. I plot points at 0, 1, 2, and 3. And there's my number line that shows the complement of at least four people. I'm done with the problem. Thank you for watching this video.